What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install custom modpacks on your Minecraft client. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. If you've beat the game before, or if you're just wanting to try your hand at a new way to play, modifications are the perfect way to customize it. Whether you're wanting to explore brand new dimensions or get new building blocks to use, mods amount for an endless amount of possibilities. Most of the time, players want to use a lot of mods at the same time to enjoy lots of unique features. This introduces modpacks, collections of modifications that are hand-picked for a certain experience. If you're wanting to use Forge mods, then make sure to install it on your launcher. Head to Forge's website and find your desired version, and then once that's found, you can select it and press the installer for either the latest or the recommended versions. Save the file somewhere easily accessible, and then you can run it to start the installation. If you need to know any more information about this process, you can visit our dedicated guide on it down below. Mods that use Fabric require that on the launcher, which is done by heading to Fabric's download page and selecting the Windows or Universal jar. Save this file somewhere easily accessible on your computer and open it to start the client installation. Once you have Forge or Fabric installed, you can open your Minecraft launcher and click on Installations at the top. And once you're there, you can find your installed modded profile and select the folder icon. In the newly opened window, find or create and enter the mods folder, and then here you can drag and drop your mod jar files into this area. Now just return to the launcher and click play on the modded profile to load the custom mod pack. Sometimes some players might try to install custom mod packs that involve extra files. For example, there is a config folder that may contain lots of configurations for your mods. Similar files have to be uploaded in the main directory of the Minecraft launcher, so make sure they are outside of the mods folder. Instead of using the default Minecraft launcher to manage your mod pack, you can use CurseForge to have multiple instances of packs to play. This is the most popular option to use for them, since it can have both Forge and Fabric types. Head towards CurseForge's download page and find your computer's operating system and press download, and then save this file and open it to start the installation process. Making profiles for each of your custom mod packs is going to give you dedicated areas to make any changes to them. Start the CurseForge launcher and click Create a Custom Profile in My Mod Packs, and then you can enter a profile name and continue to select the Minecraft version and then the game type. If you need to change the exact Forge or Fabric build, you can do that in the mod loader version. Once everything is filled out, you can head to Create at the bottom right. In the My Modpacks section of the launcher, find and select your custom profile, and then press the three vertical dots and click Open Folder in the option list. In the new window, open the Mods folder, and then you can drag and drop your mod files into this area. Afterwards, you can return to the launcher and click Play. If the mods aren't working, double check that all of the mods are inside of the mods folder or inside of your custom CurseForge profile. You'll also want to make sure that all of your mods are on the same version as the game you're running. If none of this works, it could be due to missing dependencies or conflicts between the mods that you choose. In cases where you've successfully installed the custom mod pack but you're getting lag in game, you can try allocating more RAM to your launcher. You might also have to review our modded optimization guide to see what other troubleshooting solutions to try. If you found a mod pack online and you want to add to it, or if you just want to create your own with some of your favorite mods, knowing how to upload these mod packs is going to make it super easy to play them, and by using a launcher like CurseForge, you can have a ton of different versions for a different experience every day.
Thanks for watching! If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers!